Today I will be thankful for all the little socks and the grass-stained jeans and the endless piles of laundry, for there will come a day when the laundry basket is empty and these days will be profoundly missed.